Chapter 9. The Low Seas.
Okay, so like, all we gotta do is cross the low seas and find that valley of fire.
Well, I don't know. Are we really just gonna follow some random prophecy word for word? But what other leads do we have? Fine, I guess we'll run with it.
Huh? What?
Captain Ferris, can you tell us how to get to the low seas?
Perhaps. But I'll not be lending you this ship. For one, she can't venture down sea, even if I were feeling generous. Ah, wait. Ahoy! Mog! Is our guest still aboard?
Guest, Koopa?
You know who. Oi, the lass in glasses.
Oh, from the lead, Koopa. She might be Koopa. I'll go look, Koopa.
You need something?
Sorry to detain you.
I thought we were done with our transaction. Did you find some sort of problem with the cargo?
No, the goods were sound. I have another quandary, if you'll hear me out.
What's that?
These gents here have business in the low seas.
Who are they?
The giants from the hills, in the flesh.
What?
Ta-da!
Cut that out! Oh. Sorry about Lon. I guess we might be the giants from the prophecy, but honestly, we don't know.
Very intriguing.
So, they need a boat. And as I recall, you've got one.
Well, if it's true about the Thane, that he's some kind of monstrous Bahamutian doppelganger, then we don't owe him anything. Which means that the boat is up for grabs.
Aye.
Wait, up for grabs? What do you mean?
My group had some business to attend to in Saronia, so we presented the Thane with a boat. Some might call it a bribe.
You don't need to wheel in the deal with a bunch of no-good monsters like that.
Yeah.
You're not even listening.
Yeah.
So you're absolutely certain? You saw the Thane undergo a transformation?
Aye. And then Syldra let him have it.
Okay. Well, don't get me wrong. I can see that they're giants. But I can also see they've got some growing up to do. Do you think they'll survive the trip?
Huh. One splash in the low seas can't stop a prophecy.
Well, I guess you win. You can take the fast craft down to the low seas.
Oh, sweet!
Thank you so much! Although, that whispering wasn't very encouraging.
Okay, come see me when you're ready. I'll take you to the boat. Chocobo, goodbye now!
Hmm.
Ready to go? Okay, right this way.
Godspeed, gents.
Thanks. Oh, right. Where's my manners? Sorry we tried to rob you.
We really didn't mean to cause you trouble.
You can make it up to me. Perhaps. If you survive. Farewell.
Huh? Come on. This way. Wait, where does that road go?
It's the way back to town. I mean, isn't that how you got here? The other road is crawling with mirages. Nobody uses that one anymore.
Dude! Oh, I so wish we knew about that coming in.
Well, that figures. I thought something about these docks smelled fishy.
But at least we found some good the mirages. No worries, right?
Yeah, no worries at all.
Here she is. Just give me a sec. I set the helm to autopilot, so it'll take you right to the low seas. Now get going before the Thane or the rest of the Federation catch on.
Wow, you're just as nice as a peach.
Thank you for everything.
Bye now. Don't come back and haunt me.
Huh?
What?
Well, at least it's starting to warm up.
Ah, yeah. The breeze is really nice. I can't believe they loaned us this great boat! We really lucked you out this time.
Dude, I know, right? You don't even have to steer it. I love the easy life.
But, Lon...
Hmm?
Aren't you just a little worried about what Ferris and Quista said?
What did they say?
Now that you mention it, they did kind of make it to sound like we weren't gonna live out the day.
Pretty much.
Wonder why.
What's so bad about the low seas? We're just going south, right? You know, somewhere lower down on the map or something.
What if they're called low because of all the low lives living there?
That could be it.
Hey, Rain? Is it just me, or is the river getting more whooshy?
You think so?
Rain, all of a sudden, I'm suddenly getting this really bad sudden feeling.
Yeah, me too.
Bad feeling? About the what?
Oh, wow.
Note to self, the low seas are not south.
What the honking honk!
They are literally straight down!
Sandwich!
How are we alive?
Tama, you still with us?
Never been the better.
But, hey, don't do that on my head. Now that our boat's busted, how are we supposed to get where we're going?
Don't ask me.
Those Mirage the Meanies have flipped that poor little mini mantis over! How the mean can you get it?
Hey, cut it out! Nobody likes the
boy. I've got this!
Thank you.
Huh, looks like even mirages have to put up with mean old bullies.
Take care.
Bye-bye. Rain, come on.
Huh? What?
We're Mirage Keepers. If you're gonna let them just swim away, then you're doing exactly the right thing.
Young Mirage Keepers, my mini mantis here tells me that you saved his life. I thank you.
It talked with words.
Oh, I'm talking the Mirage.
Seriously?
No. Tell me what a pair of keepers like you are doing all the way out here.
Well...
And then I shall help you find this babble. You are free to ride on my back.
Dude!
Are you sure?
Oh, yes. I'll be your fast craft. Or my best approximation of what a fast craft is. Now, off we go. I know little about the world above. Let a look.
Something swimming around over there.
I don't like the look of it one the bit.
Why not?
Lon, does this not remind you of anything?
Hey, let's try touching it. That?
Oh, real actual people. I thought I might have been seeing things.
Who are you?
Oh, my bad. My name's Riku. Man, I wish that Mirage hadn't come along and trashed my boat, because I was having a great day of treasure hunting. I'm a good swimmer, so it's no biggie, but I was really starting to get pooped. Then I spotted you guys sailing along on top of old Adamantus here. So, is there some story behind all this?
The more the merrier. Enjoy the cruise.
Thank you! Man, how totally awesome are you Mirage Keepers? It can't be easy befriending an Adamantus.
Honestly, I think we just happened to bump into a really nice one.
Oh, so you're trying to get to the Babel region, right? You need to set a course that way.
So, shall we be on our way?
Off we go!
Take it away.
Let's the go!
What isn't?
Chapter 10. Too warm a welcome.
Thanks for all the help.
Nonsense. No trouble at all.
Thanks for showing us the way, Riku.
No problem. I needed a little breather anyway.
So, where are you headed from here?
Hey, there's this place I've been trying to reach. Would you mind if I hitched a ride a bit longer?
Sure. I must head back myself. Not a problem.
Thanks a bunch. Okay, then. Back to my regularly scheduled, totally awesome treasure hunting. Good luck.
And be careful.
See ya.
Bye, Adamantis! I'll come back and imprison you one day, don't you worry!
Right, so, what's next?
Well, first, why don't we look for a town?
Be the careful. Whatever's up ahead, it's causing my Mirage Jar to go the bonkers.
Hello. What now? Who's so... What now? Goodbye.
Take a spill down these, the cliff.
Oh, Oh, come on. How old do you think me and Rain are?
Hey, Lon. Slapstick's less funny if you... Less funny if you die from it. Paths here are treacherous.
Yeah, watch your step, or you... Whoop! Oh,
oh. Wow, it's even fun.
Come on, bring it!
Let's begin! Even funnier the second time. Wow, it's even funnier the second time. Which would make you one strange dragon, but I agree.
You then need to learn to exploit your Mirage's elemental resistances.
You want us to blow them up?
That's explode, and while I'd love to give you credit for the first...
isn't so bad. Could you tell us more about exploiting resistances? Just with high fire resistance in your stacks,
you can reduce the damage.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Gimme, gimme! Nita knows how to play deep.
I guess we'll have to give it what it wants.
Dude, it all makes sense now.
What? The elemental resistance stuff? You actually followed that?
Oh, sure. Basically, we need to imprison as many of the mirages around here as we can.
Huh? Whoa!
What?
You're the right!
Somehow, you understood what to do, even if you didn't understand the whys.
much as the obvious.
No one in her right mind would put Lon and Wise in the same sentence.
Good fight.
That wasn't so bad.